We have an update for you at 5 tonight for a murder-suicide investigative shooting that happened back in February. On February the 15th, TPD officers went to the 2200 block of Southwest Wilmington Court for a shooting there where Caitlin and Jason Herring died from gunshot wounds. Today, TPD confirmed that Caitlin is the victim of the murder-suicide investigation. And we now know today